Hello, I am Gabriela Cárdenas. I am going to talk about sentence problems. There are many sentence problems due to bad use of punctuation and conjunctions, and there are solutions to fix them. Sentence fragments are incomplete sentences without a verb, a subject, a predicate, or benches with a subordinate clause. Examples: the sentence is incorrect, the kitten is playful, it doesn't have a verb, the correct form is using a verb. The kitten is playful. The sentence is incorrect. Seems playful. It doesn't have a subject. The correct form is using a subject. My kitten seems playful. The sentence is incorrect. Dad was attacking my shoes. It begins with a subordinate clause. The correct form is using a subject predicated. The kitten that was attacking my shoes was adorable. The sentence is incorrect. Teachers who give too much homework. It doesn't have a predicate. The correct form is use a predicate. Teachers who give too much homework are criticized. Topic sentence. Our sentences are too short. When we have the equal ideas, we have to correct this with conjunctions. For example, for, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. When we have one idea more than important than another idea, we have to correct this using subordinators. For example, when, because, although, since, who, etc. One example, it is a topic sentence. We have to correct this using conjunctions between them. Example, she took dance classes, but conjunction, she had no natural degrees of sense of rhythm. So, conjunction, she eventually gave up the idea of becoming a dancer. Another example, it is a topic sentence. We have to correct this using a subordinator between them. The campus parking problem is a getting worse because the university is not building any new garage. Room on sentence. Results are joined two or more independent clauses without any punctuation. For example, I love to write papers. I would write one every day if I have the time. It doesn't use any punctuation. The correct form is using punctuation. I love to write papers, period. I would write every day if I had the time. I love to write papers, semicolon. I would write one every day if I have the time. Another example, William Shakespeare lived in London, he wrote Romeo and Juliet. The correct form is using punctuation. William Shakespeare lived in London, period, he wrote Romeo and Juliet. William Shakespeare lived in London, comma, and conjunction, for example, and he wrote Romeo and Juliet. William Shakespeare wrote Romeo and Juliet, we have to use subordinators, for example, while he lived in London. Comma splice. Incorrect join two independent clauses with a comma only. Example, I am not angry with you, comma, I am not happy with you either. The correct form is using punctuation. I am not angry with you, comma, but conjunction. I am not happy with you either. I am not angry with you, semicolon, I am not happy with you either. I am not angry with you, period, I am not happy with you either. Another example, comma splice. Dan was late, we left without him. Correct. Dan was late, comma, conjunction. So, for example, we left without him. Dan was late, semicolon, we left without him. Dan was late, period, we left without him. A string sentence. Our sentence with too many independent clauses joined with conjunctions. For example, and, but, for, so. And sentence with because. For examples, this is a stringly sentence because there are so many, too many independent clauses. We have to correct this using punctuation and recombine them. Correct. I never go when it rains, so I stay at home and watch television, period. Sometimes when it's nothing good on television and listen to good music or play the piano, period, but I never want my friends. Another example, they came very quickly and they did not notice me, but I ran after them, so I saw me and I got a sign from them. We have to correct this using punctuation between them. They came here very quickly and they did not notice me, period, but I ran after them, period, so saw me, I am God, as I am from them, period. That is all. Thank you very much.